All week.
Really?
All blow. You got one there? Oh, I thought it was a new running order.
I got a running order.
No, it's been
a problem.
A big problem.
New material.
I suppose so. I don't know what it is really. Yeah, I think that's mainly
it. The tempos were very different though, all through that album, weren't they?
Yeah. And that is the thing, is that getting a lot of up numbers for the end of the show and then not sort of losing perspective, you know. It's hard to tell when you're doing it. It's much better when you've got an audience, because they'll let you know.
That's the record. I'm doing
good.
Very good.
You finished the book yet?
Not far off. Getting near there.
Right.
Yeah. Some polishing up to do. You get full of misgivings once you've written it.
You should never have written it at all.
That's right. Well, yeah, I do feel that sometimes.
Well, then what are we going to do here?
We're going to do...
Two different things, isn't it? Ray, when you were writing Man Biography, did you hard time?
Very hard. Yeah. Very, very difficult man to interview at the best of times. But today he looks better.
Well, it's safety in numbers. I got my band with me today, so
that's right. So you
can't bully me,
right? That's right. That's right. Yeah. Also, you're coming off music.
You know, yeah, yeah.
At your home, it was dry.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
To extract, like, teeth all the information.
Am I really a hard man to interview?
I think that you're hard.
Yeah,
because you're like Harold Wilson, who's a master politician. He says what he's going to say, no matter what the interviewer asks him. He's made up his mind what he's going to say.
Oh dear, so I should be a politician.
Yeah,
indeed.
There's not much difference really, can you?
It's getting a bit radical, I think.
So today, are we doing it upstairs?
Yeah,
it's all right.
Well, Annie Nightingale says I'm a very good interviewee.
I think you're good.
Backpedalling now.
No, I'm just saying that you're
difficult.
I'll say honestly the truth.
Right? Go on, all right.
This is the difficult truth for me to say. You're very articulate, more articulate than most musicians on an interview.
Yeah.
Right? Which means that it makes the interviewer who's looking for his own interpretation of you needs reassessing all the time.
Uh-huh.
Am I getting that across?
I think I get your point.
It's a very difficult one.
You mean that I might be dodging the issue sometimes, in fact. I might try and talk my way out.
Yeah. You're very self-analytical, though, as a guy, don't you?
Yeah.
I mean, that's part of your nature.
Oh, I go on all the time, yeah. All the time. I'm never really content, sort of. Do you think so?
Yeah.
Bloody, I don't know about that. I'd like to be able to have a rest now and then, just being.
You're not a carefree man.
No, I suppose not.
No, no.
Terrible, isn't it?
You can't be sensitive and musician and all that. No, don't worry.
Yeah. Mm. Isn't it good news about the wife coming back? Isn't it great?
Sorry, I missed the most important subject of all.
It's great.
I was so thrilled.
Mm.
Really,
how will that affect the book? Because it is pretty solid. It's definitely, definitely bad.
The night it happened, Roger told me, and I rewrote part of it.
Mm.
I mean, I'd left when we last met. It was doomed.
Yeah.
Very down.
Oh, definitely.
And
you going to keep all that in and then come to full circle to the...
Yeah, I mean, and it's probably very sure that I'm in this.
Only in general terms,
right.
We're talking back.
Well, the idea is that we talk a little bit about your early days and come right through all the bands in other words, a very, very, a tracing, really, of your career.
Well, you just,
before we talk about...
You conduct it, right.